thinking. I wasn't, I just grabbed it. I could have been an impact grenade. It could have killed you. That grenade was heading right over our cover. It could have killed all of us.
Dude, that was so badass. I can't believe you caught it and threw it right back.
Don't ever do something like that again.
I hope Liam isn't too upset about what I did today.
The grenade?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm glad you did it. Something worse could have happened. People have families they have to get back home to. I just started my life. I was just married. I was getting a new house. We were even thinking about kids. I have to do whatever I can to make sure I can get back to her.
I couldn't do it, man. It's too much to think about. Too much on your shoulders. You gotta keep your head in the game for this type of thing. You gotta make sure you can make that day and then the next. Your wife's gonna have to wait. Because if you're distracted, it might not end well.
I live each and every day thinking about her, and there is nothing that I wouldn't do to make sure that I get home to her. Nothing is going to change that. Not you, and not Liam. You guys are like brothers to me. But Allie? She's my everything.
Look, I know what I did was stupid, but in the heat of the moment, it seemed like the only viable option. But I lost you. We're supposed to have each other's backs, and I can't do that if you're dead. Understood.
You got anyone to go back to?
Not anymore.
While we are fighting a war, the end goal is to make it home. Lucas has a wife, and I'll be damned if he doesn't see her again.
Come on! killed him!
Thank you.